Comedian Mark Curry, known for his appearances on a number of TV shows. Whoa. In fact, that's really where he got started. Remember hanging with Mr. Cooper?
Oh, we all remember it, right? And whether he's on the TV screen, in film, or on a comedy stage, he definitely knows how to bring the funny. He headlines at Chuckles this weekend, but first, Mark Curry joins us live.
Good to see you. I brought you guys something. Oh. There we go. For you.
You're re-gifting.
Yes, we're bringing you guys gifts for everybody.
So you're re-gifting.
Yes, re-gifting. Right. That's called re-gifting. There's nothing wrong with re-gifting. You see, I'm taking it back. That's called re-gifting. You gave somebody something and you took it back, but at least I gave you.
Yes.
So when you go to someone's home, give them something that's theirs. At least you gave it to them. That's proper etiquette when eating or going to someone's house.
These are
things. You write that down.
Yeah, well, you're saving us money on this Black Friday.
Yes,
exactly. Don't have to buy something new.
Exactly. I have some things that I thought of that I can't find now because they're in my notes. But people need to get out the house, right?
Yeah.
Let's talk about it. First of all, in your refrigerator, you can't find anything. You don't know what's in there.
Men can't, Mark. Let's
Yes. I was going to say that. You need a guy. You need a female guy.
Yes,
you're right. You're right.
I can't tell you. I mean, I have three sons and a husband.
They can never find anything.
Where's the ketchup? Right.
Yes, I do that all the time.
Yeah,
but because you guys hide it. You guys put the ketchup. The ketchup goes to the left side behind this, and I put it here, and I And I'm 6 foot six.
What is it about your brains that can't look behind stuff?
Because you guys know, because I'm 6 foot six, and I can't find anything in my refrigerator.
Short men can't find
I look, you know, and so, yeah, you're right. We need labels. You need labels. What else? You're right.
You need a map.
Right, right. There's always a relative suspect plate that brings somebody, brings something over. You know, sour cream and white rice and almonds or something like that. You know it's a relative.
Well, we just had a recipe on our, I don't know if you watched the cooking segment.
Yes, I saw that. That was Creole.
But you know, it's delicious.
There was some
Would you ever think of putting these together? Parmesan cheese, mayonnaise, pepper jelly, broccoli, some leftover turkey, walnuts.
Walnuts.
It's delicious, though.
I saw that, meal.
We'll give you a
Of meat was that big. That was the biggest piece of chunks of meat I had ever seen in my life.
What do you eat for Thanksgiving? Like, is there one dish that you just have to have wherever in the world you are, or it's not Thanksgiving?
You know what? I like cranberry sauce.
Really?
I like cranberry sauce on everything.
Really?
That's it. Yes, cranberry sauce.
The
I love
jellied
that.
Jellied or the kind with the berries?
I'm the kind with the berries. I eat that you know, more meat.
Slap it on top.
Yeah, than the meat.
We can go out to eat. This jelly stuff has got to stop.
Then the meat.
You got the can indentations on it.
Right. Oh, well, yes.
You can write that down.
Yes, you're right. That is right. The can.
We're
helping you out. Yeah, Chuckles.
Yeah, we should pull that out with the can indentations on it. You're right. Nice and light that. You should cut it in half.
You were doing a lot of TV, like 20 years before you ever started stand-up, right? Usually it's the other way around.
No, I was still doing stand-up. Stand-up was always there.
I thought you didn't start stand-up till like the 2000s.
No, I started stand-up in 1987.
Just nobody came to see you?
It's just that, you know, it's just that I always was a stand-up. You know,
you gotta start somewhere.
Yeah, everything I did was a stand-up. Mr. Cooper was because I was a stand-up. My HBO specials because I was a stand-up.
I did not know you. Yeah. I really thought you started acting first.
No, I don't know why people never know I do stand-up. That's why you gotta come to Chuckles and see me. I'm the first stand-up.
He has it in his phone.
Yeah, I got notes.
So what are you working on now?
Relatives who come late. Let's talk about that. Some relatives come at 11:35 a.m. Come on now. We'll talk about that. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
What am I working on now?
What am I working on now?
Do a new special. I think it's time to do a new special. Mm-hmm. I see so many specials on Netflix and so many comedians. I think it's time for me to put one out.
And what's going to be the theme?
The theme. See, I don't have a theme or, you know, I talk about different things. I may need therapy. How's that? I may need therapy.
Honey, don't we all?
Yeah, let's talk about kids. Our kids ain't, it may be called Kids Ain't Gonna Make It.
How many you got?
I got two daughters, 14 and 17.
Oh,
and they ain't gonna make it. If the internet go out, they go out. That's the way it is.
You are in the tough age.
I am wake up mad every day.
Mad at the world.
Yeah,
right?
If you ask them to do something, can you pick up the trash? I was about to. My father would have shot me in the kitchen saying something like that. What?
I I was there. I used to be the same way. I was about to.
Hair. I got to deal with hair every day. I can't dress. If I wear a sweatsuit, what is that you got on? You don't wear, go to school. You look crazy. Don't go to school like that. They
don't want you around anymore when you drop them off at school. You have to drop them off like I'm half a mile.
You can't say, I love you. I say it loud. When they leave, I love you. Your daddy loves you. Wow. Did you embarrass me? Yes, I do that.
Well, 6'5" person.
Yeah. Right. Yeah, they trying to wear makeups, you know. I wear makeup, so. Betty, what are you doing? You wearing it? I'm wearing it.
So. Come out and see how much he has on his phone.
Get out the house. Right.
5 shows. It is the place to be. It's a great club. Good to have you back.
Thank you. You look fabulous. Good to see you.
Thank you. We try.
You ladies
sitting
are beautiful.
Next to Simone, it's really difficult.
Stop
believe
it.
Me. I'm just holding it together with duct tape.
We love you guys. Thanks for watching, man.
We'll
Come see me at Chuckles.
We'll be right back.